thankful for the day that somebody touched me. Jesus reached down his hand, forgave me of all my sins. Such a joy. Many years he walked in darkness as he groped along the street. His hand stretched out for pennies or just a bite to eat. It's the story of the blind man who met Jesus on his way. And with the master's touch, the man looked up as the scoffers heard him say, "Will somebody touch me? Somebody touch me. I was blind, but graciously I now can see. And he made him walk again. And the master saw with pleasure he had labored not in vain. And like the story of that crippled man, I once was bound by sin. But since the master came, I praise his name. Thank God.
Somebody touched me.